Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. take a look. Let me know if there's anything else you need. got the restaurant quality stew simmering in the pot.
A lesson. You've got some nerve. You think that I wouldn't find out? You're no better than that savage McMillan. I can't even look at you right now. Come back later. I might have calmed down. I'm still too upset to do any business with you. I need time. Well, I will certainly be keeping my eye on you. I have no interest in trading with you. Go somewhere else. There's nothing here for you. The shop is closed. Go away.
You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?
Sure enough.
Don't make me call the sheriff.
You know what goes on in this hotel behind me? On a quiet day, you can hear them doing a roaring trade. You know, whenever they hang a man just down the way there, trade really picks up. Appetite's a funny thing, ain't it?
Yeah, not to worry. We'll be back.
Ah, I remember that face. My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust. Feel free to browse. Sure, what you got?
Thank you.
hope you'll recon... Okay. Let me see what you've collected. Until next time.
How do you do, sir?
Hello there, pleased to see you. What needs to go where?
Well, you know where to find us if you change your mind.
What can I help you with? I stand by all these guns. You ain't happy with one, you let me know. Keep looking, not a problem.
Trust your gut, folks. Pick it right up. Hello there.
Thank you.
found.
I ain't looking for company. Keep about your own business.
What a pure and gentle spirit. I do not trust you. Let me see. Drill down the road, I saw the spirit of dog there once, calling for his master. And people walk it all to come and see me. Oh, you held on to that one, huh? I understand.
Thank you.
yourself to death, John.
It's you again.
I don't deserve to be talked to like that.
Yep. Still the same old you.
What's the matter with you?
I keep checking and you don't change.
That's about enough.
Just saw you and thought this was a hog farm, Uncle.
So young and so bitter.
Only hogs are clean.
Oh, for God's sake.
Probably better conversationalists, too.
Oh, Lord, I don't want none of this. All good there?
John Marston, what did he do to you?
Yep, doing all right.
I knew you would be back. All right. What have you found?
Thank you. Well, aren't I fortunate to be graced by such an upstanding member of society? I only use the best, I only sell the best. Okay, do you think we can hurry this along a bit? Let's have a look-see. Okay, make me proud out there. Thank you.